Alrighty, round two, game three, and yeah, I would like to see maybe one more land in this hand, but it's certainly not worth mulliganing. I mean, I've got a turn two, I've got a turn three, provided I draw a land, and a rest makes it better. Slice and Twain's likely to have a target. Flare Husk, not the most exciting, but still value nonetheless. Yep, in for one, sure. Alrighty, so Sun Spear here. Oh, which is good. Should leave Necropede back. Although, I mean, if my opponent bashes with both, I guess I'm perfectly content blocking Necropede and losing Shikari. That leaves my Priest of Norn with one power, which can definitely be relevant. Plenty of one toughness infect, guys. And man, I get to bash. What do we got here? Suspera, huh? Alrighty. Ooh. Two arrests, huh? Wow, with two arrests, I think it's better to arrest the Suspera than playing out the Priests of Norn. Yeah. My opponent's only got three cards in hand. I've got some huge drops at 5 and 6. Arresting Suspera early seems fine. Nothing to lose with another one in my hand. And especially since when you're up against the Infect deck, you know what tier of a card to spend Arrest on. Certainly Suspera is enough value. I mean, because it doesn't get much more powerful than Suspera in the effect deck generally. Here's Septic Rats. Is it 3/3? Sure. I'm happy to let Septic Rats get in for 3. And then I might end up arresting the Septic Rats as well. Although Origin Spellbomb gives me a blocker. So we'll just get in for 2 here. Because I definitely need to see some more lands here, so let's crack this spell bomb in my own turn, make sure I keep getting my land drops. Alright, there's a forest. Yeah, so be able to play Slice and Twain next turn, although I probably want to take out Septic Rats before that. Yep, because Septic Rats is coming in for 4. If I Slice and Twain the Flare Husk, it gets in for 3. Yeah, probably just going to arrest the Septic Rats. What else have we got to the table? Oh, Vat Mother. Okay. I guess I will arrest Vat Mother. That means I'm going to get hit for 4, which I'm not terribly happy about. Well, Super Rats is going to get pumped. Going to take 4 either way. I could play out Artisan, which could double block one of these, and then take 4, and then play Arrest next turn. Possibly, if I draw a 6 mana, I'll have the option to play Priest and Arrest. That might be better. Artisan, double block. Double block Vat Mother. Or double block Septic Rats. Yeah, the double block might in fact be better. Uses my mana better. I mean, I lose my Artisan, but at least I'll have taking care of both creatures by my next turn. Yes, with my opponent at 1 card now. Well, he's drawing another one. That might get rid of all the threats. So even though I'll be at a 7 poison, if I take care of all the threats, alright, Azan's dying. That's unfortunate. Although, Silvok Replica destroys enchantments just the same, so playing out an arrest would be just as terrible for me. Alright, I definitely have to block some poison damage here. It should be fine if as long as I draw a land on my turn so I can play Priests of Norn and arrest. Nope, not a land. Alrighty. So that just kills me. I rest one of these guys, or I play out a creature, and I die. Yeah. About that. Guess I'll, rest this Vat Mother. So, yeah, that's a bit unfortunate way to end it, but, you know, them's the breaks. Short of mana, more things I could have done if I had more mana. But yeah, missed my land drops a few too many times. And yeah, very aggressive start to be sure. It's this Baroseptic Rat's Vat Mother. Oh well. Here comes the beats. And yeah, that's the power of Infect if you've got the right curve. That's the end of that one. At least I got a Hero of Bladehold out of that. Yeah. Thanks for watching.